Yes, indeed, YouTube. It is your guy, 74 Midwest Bass. As you can see, we got more mail. Yes, indeed. We got the print package pre-opened to make it easier. So everybody knows that I've recently got my second Statsimi X8000 EQ. Yes, sir. Those who just might be stopping by or just getting tuned in, it's your guy, 74 Midwest Bass. We've got two of these. This is my second one, Statsimi 8K. Right now we're at 16,000 watts powering four American-based XFL-15s, yes indeed, but it's not today, so you've already unboxed and reviewed this one for today's mail call. We've got something that on this style of amp you definitely need, and that is dual inputs, yes indeed. So for today, we've got the TTZ dual inputs. Like I say, for those who might have been subscribed and been tuned in, you know that last year we got the Ill Customs dual inputs. So we wanted to try something a little bit different. Yes, indeed. These are the TTZ Audio dual input reducers from 2-aught-in to 1-aught-out. Yes, indeed. Say they're obviously aluminum with smooth nickel plated finish. So this is my first time dealing with this company, but upon first look, they look to be very nice. I'll get them out the pack. Yes indeed. So as you can see, these are the ones that are offset a little bit to the left. Shouldn't really make a difference the way we do, the way we install them. We wrap our positive anyway to ensure that nothing happens. I'll give you guys a close up on the engraving. So it might get too much light overexposure, but as you can see, it's coming in real nice. And this is the style that has the Allens on both sides, which I like. So, you know, some of them have them on the sides, both on these sides, but I try to stay away from those for connection purposes. Yes, indeed. So, not too much going on. Like I said, they're aluminum, but it does have the nice, smooth, low gloss nickel plating, which is pretty much awesome. Like I say, you won't be seeing these, so it didn't need to really be this pretty, but yes indeed it is. See, that's one of them, two of them. They come in this nice package, which I'm not sure, I don't remember how the Ill Custom ones came, but they came nice also. These come in the package. Small information on the back. Anyone that cares about that, they'll let you see it, but it's pretty much self-explanatory. Dual inputs. 2-aught going in, and 1-aught coming out. Yes, indeed. So, for anybody that knows, we've been running the Temco Industrial OFC wire for a while. We like it, it's been doing us great. So, actually, we've got 3-aught. OFC welding cable, but I'm pretty sure it'll fit in there no problem. So, not too much going on today, YouTube. Just your guy with a little bit of time off, so we're taking that time to catch up and update on everybody on what's been going on and what we got planned. Like I said, we got packages. This will be the next one that we open up and reveal, unbox. But for now, just letting you guys know, we do have our dual inputs, so we are ready on the power side of our amp. Only thing I'm waiting on to come in now is more of the Sky High Car Audio 8 gauge speaker wire, and once it comes in, we're going to go ahead and do the install. And as most bass heads, true bass heads know, it has been nerve-wracking, and I've been extremely anxious to get my second amp installed. Like I say, I've waited maybe 2 years to get this one because I really wasn't in a rush. But like I say, for 2022 bass season, we're going all in. Yes, indeed. So, like I said, I won't hold you guys too long. This is just the unboxing, unpackaging to let you know what we've got. If anybody that's been having any questions about the TTZ Audio dual inputs, we've got them. They're awesome. They're not too heavy, but not too light. Pretty sure they're more than enough to get the job done. But we'll get back with you when the time comes. Yes, indeed, YouTube, it is your guy, 7-4 Midwest Bass, signing out, saying, hey, subscribe, share the video. We're getting real close to that 1050 giveaway. Like I said, when the 1050 giveaway comes, we're going to have the Audio Legion 12 giveaway. Say, depending on how quick it comes or how many subscribers we get, we might give away two of these. And for anybody who's been wondering, this is the one that we tested out. It did great, did awesome, took rated power and a little bit more, flexed out of this world. Go check out that video. We've got a video of the flex, but like I said, not too much going on. YouTube, it's your guy. We out of there.